Welcome to Rathlin. Northern Ireland's only inhabited island.
How long has the island been inhabited then?
Oh, 5 or 6 thousand years.
Mad, isn't it?
And is the history traceable? I noticed there's a few standing stones.
There's Stone Age axes.
Oh, yeah.
So, made here and exported.
So an archaeologist would have a field day here in a way if they were allocated
ration books.
Space. Yeah. And of course, it would have attracted people like Vikings and stuff, wouldn't it? Because it's a stop off.
That was Viking brooch found at the grave. Up with the standing stone.
Yeah. That's a copy of it.
Yeah,
and then lots of people's old clay pipes. And were the Nazis?